Miss Isabella. You know what? I just got caught up in looking at New York apartments because, like, if you follow Aaliyah J, she's just got her New York apartment. And it's like, I know London, yeah, like England, okay, the houses are not that big in it, but damn, at least you get so much more for your money. Like, because her apartment, I was looking at that compared to her previous LA apartment. Like, it, her LA apartment was so much bigger and nicer. And I'm thinking, you're paying probably double the money that you would pay in New York, and double the money than you would pay in LA. Well, each to their own. So now I'm obsessed, and it was such a vibe. Like, the one thing I did like was the vibe of her apartment. Like, seeing all the skyscrapers around. It's the same thing when I saw Nella Rose's apartment tour, or her penthouse apartment tour. It was such a vibe. And I was thinking, when I was younger, I used to, like, that was my vibe. Like, I wanted an apartment where I could see, like, the whole of London. Like, one of those city apartments. And I thought that's such a vibe. But now, like, I've got a baby, I don't want an apartment like that, because first of all, it's not family friendly, and I don't want, God forbid, Isabella go jump off the bloody balcony or anything happens. I'm just really scared about high balconies and kids. But I would like, but I'm more of a, I think I'm more of an apartment person anyway, and then Newman's more of like a house person. But I thought, you know what, because of family, a house will make more sense. So, yeah. But that's what I've been doing today, is literally pulling her back. Because she wants the phone. Say hello, people! Anyway, Newman's asleep. We're waiting because we need to go into town, but the weather looks really horrible today. So it might just be a relaxed day. Newman's meant to be having a friend come over, so we're going to probably go upstairs a bit later on. Later. Yeah, and watching this girl's video as well. I think her name is Brittany Cunningham. Like, her vlogs, well, her videos is very, like, I like it, how she's, like, edited it. It's very, like, artsy. And I'm starting to think more about our channel now. Hey, why are you like this? Yeah, it's very artsy, and it's starting to make me think more about our channel and how I want it to start to look. And I feel like we started this really on a whim. We're like, should we start a YouTube channel? Let's start a YouTube channel. We just started a YouTube channel. But now I want to start, like, getting better editing software, doing better interludes, so it's not just, like, me talking. Like, I want it to be a bit more creative, more artsy in the vlogs. I'm no Annie Treyer, but I'm gonna try my little artsy section. Say hello, everybody. It's me, Crazy Hair Isabella. It's me, Crazy Hair Isabella. Nom 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 nom, Isabella. Look at her belly for the milk. It's so cute. She's tiny little, I want to get her little gold bracelet. Why you down there? Why you down there? It's me, Isabella. We're here in the sofa. Newman's joined us. Isabella, they're having the time of her life.
Nah, with daddy. Turn the lights, man. Gosh.
It's okay, you can see you.
It's so dark, isn't it?
Look, there's the light.
Isabella.
So I've just been watching this guy, Eric Conova. I'm just watching all his videos. It's amazing.
Isabella.
Look at her little bum bum and her little legs.
Hey.
You see outside, I don't know if you can see a little bit. The weather's not the best, so just gonna stay inside. Newman's cooking tonight.
Let's go. Huh? We're gonna sing it together.
It's like a TikTok house in here, isn't it?
I've been loving it. Na, 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 na,
na. Oh, see, we know the TikTok version. We don't know this section.
It's like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds like a song. I want more berries on a summer evening. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I...
Have you heard a Ghanaian sing such soft songs? Isabel is not impressed with this music. Put on some vibes, Cartel!
I'll be singing la 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 la. You breaking me la la.
I say I can't wait for you, but I think that I love you. I'm a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you and your wife, you talk, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do girls too, she in love with girls too.